some good traction seen in the last half now. 3100 has been crossed after bumping against that level for most part of the day. So it has, as we usually see when key technical levels sort of get breached, you see a bit of a bump up. So 3125 has been reached effortlessly. 2.5% is the gains on the Nifty. The Sensex has rallied pretty smartly as well. Pull up the Nifty futures picture that was trading pretty flattish and has now gone into a wee bit of a premium as some bit of covering may seep in. So that's been extremely interesting. And besides the two oil and gas giants that Mithali was mentioning earlier, you've also seen Tata Steel and SAIL see some bit of a bump up in the last 15 odd minutes, pulling up the general indices there. You can see that huge spike in SAIL. Rahul Mohinder now joins in to talk about the technicals of the market. Rahul, what's your call currently? We have seen that 3100 level breached. Do you sense that this rally is more durable, or now we're entering a critical supply zone of that 3150, 3200 odd level?
Well, I won't really use the phrase supply zone, but you know, just to recall, over the last 2 to 3 weeks, we've been pointing out that 3200 is a very likely target. Even today morning, we pointed out 3190 is a kind of target you would look forward to in the short term. Now, as we approach levels like 3200, 3230, I think this is a belt where you will see some profit taking. And to that sense, yes, there's going to be some supply which will give some resistance to the kind of movement we're seeing on the upside. But again, I would probably at this stage rate it as only some kind of a temporary resistance or pullback that we might see. My own view is that the market does have the strength to even get past this 3200, 3230 level. I think once we break out, we take it from there. But at this stage, I think we're on course for 3200. One needs to hold on to long positions with a stop loss somewhere around 3040.
Anish, would this be interesting levels to enter in for a life insurance company, or do you sense you all would wait for lower levels? Or in the entire cycle which you currently explained, this 45 to 50% correction from last year's highs seems to be a valid level?
From long-term investment perspective, I feel that this is a reasonable opportunity to get into. But at the same time, on the poor results, market, there is a possibility that the market would correct. So incremental deployments can take place there. But if we are talking about 2 to 3 year perspective, my sense is that certainly we would be coming out of recession, and then from these levels there would be handsome returns coming in.
All right, Anish, thanks for joining us with your perspective. Well, we'll slip into a very short break, but before we do that, after a volatile 2008.